What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Tonight I'm doing another mukbang. Tonight I got another seafood mukbang. I got the crab legs here. Got mussels and shrimp. Make sure you like this video. Give it a thumbs up. Comment, subscribe to the channel. And if you haven't seen the other videos, go back and check the other videos out, and turn on post notifications so every time I drop a video, you'll know. And let's get into it. Say my grace. In Heavenly Father, thanks for receive for nourishment of the body. In Jesus Christ's name I pray, amen. We got some shrimp here. I got the butter. So how you guys Friday night going? Anybody else like mussels out there? Let me know in the comments. Also, whatever videos you guys want me to do, let me know in the comments. There's a lot of shrimp here. So what's going on your Friday nights? Let me know. Let me see what I'm doing. You want some, Sire?
Do we have any okay? Because I need
I used all the old bay.
Wait, what did you use it all for?
I used it in this.
You put it on the stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Good.
I'm gonna do one more boss fight than help.
By the way, I got me a Corona. I don't encourage drinking, but I just had to have me a drink. Look at that, guys.
I'm gonna help. I'm doing it too.
Ain't nobody will see you though.
I know. But they can hear me. What is this?
Butter.
I'm gonna try it with butter. Just only butter. Is this melted butter? Mm-hmm. And what are these?
Mussels.
Are you supposed to eat them?
Mm-hmm.
What's inside of them?
It's like a little clam.
I never ate clam.
Pretty good.
Have you ever had clam before?
Who?
Mm-hmm.
Look at that.
I want to see what's inside of here.
It's right here.
Huh?
I think I know why I couldn't hear it.
What is this?
You're going to eat it. Don't waste it.
I'm not. I just wanted to see what it was. Now we got crabs. Hi. If I could even get the leg off. Here we go.
Don't be scared of it.
What?
That crab.
There's one part I can't even get it open.
Huh?
There's one thing that I can't even get it open. I can't crack it. Do we have like one of those hammers for the crabs?
Mo, turn it down.
I'm not used to eating crabs, so like I don't really know how to crack the shell.
For real?
Alright. Like and subscribe. It's subscribe, not subscribe. Share the video. Before you can post new videos.
So when we upload, you'll be able to get it. So you'll be able to see when we upload you back.
They put a lot of shrimp in this one.
Less shrimp in the last one, but more shrimp in this one.
No.
If it had Obey on it, would I would have been able to eat it. Kinda has Obey.
Yeah. It's good. It's good. It's so good.
What does that taste like?
You want to try it? Nah, you don't need to try this.
That is not for kids.
That's for anybody, but...
He doesn't want us trying it because we might get sick.
Is that why?
I don't want you to waste it.
Well, you could eat it then.
Mm-mm. Put that down.
Can I get this?
What?
Can I get a leg?
Where's my crab?
Can I get a leg?
Where are you gonna come over here and mess up my video?
Sarah messed it up too.
Mm. Y'all can go sit down somewhere. Let me do my video.
And let us eat.
Mm-hmm. But this food good.
Yeah, it's for me. Not kids. It's for grown folks, not kids.
After
kids
the other can day eat, at man. School today, I had to watch my principal eat.
Mm-hmm. That's what you might have to do to me, watch me eat.
This has so much out.
How many times can a person put a beat the phone? We? Wait. Our slime's in there. Mm-hmm. I just noticed that we're using the thing.
I've been noticed before he even started.
I thought you had a different one.
You started a while ago.
Sorry for, excuse me, looking at my fingers like that, but it's so good, it's so, so good. I just had the camera up on me, move it back some.
Hi, guys.
Mostly dad, me, and Kyla.
And your mom.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Mom and Niecy.
Because
my dad
used to always order crabs. Yeah.
But he stopped. And my mom
saved them
too.
Oh. My meat almost got away from me. Is it good, y'all?
This makes me want to dance.
What you gonna do? Go on your TikTok and dance.
It's so good. Your knees. Mo will probably be the one eating all the shrimp. And me will be, and I'll be the one eating all the crabs, and me will be the one eating all the clams.
I'm eating them all. I want it all.
Me and Mo is mostly eating the shrimp.
Yeah, it's a lot of shrimp. I put a lot of shrimp in.
I stopped to eat the crabs. I stopped to eat the crabs.
All you gotta do is break the crab.
The scum.
You know, the crab don't break apart.
Meat's gonna a lot of meat. That rhymes.
Look, look at this part. Look. Break. Break that apart. Come right on out. That little part come right on out. Look, watch this. Right there.
Where is that little piece at, though?
What little piece? See?
The part that you just checked that would make it easier.
Oh, that's a meat. That's the meat.
Look.
I'm eating
meat. Just do it like this. Now each part, I break that. Pull that out.
Do I eat this?
Yeah. Pull the meat off of it. You want me to show you how to do it? Oh, you already know how to do it?
Uh-uh. I usually bite it.
You're making it hard for me. You're making it hard for me. And then here, go in there and take that meat out.
Going where?
In that leg. going where? Go in the stove. In the stove.
Go inside the song. In the song.
Eat that song. Where's the song at? Right here. Da 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 da.
You guys, this is gonna be a little quick video.
Wow, it's been 9 minutes. That's not that quick.
So still gonna be a little quick video. You know, watch this. I didn't get that one right.
Been 9 minutes. What you talking about?
Ah, well, you got that one out right, didn't you? Did you say, my boy, can you have a bite?
You took all the meat out of that.
Mm-hmm. Y'all eat them shrimp.
Dang, it's not even that spicy.
I know. I'm thirsty. Do you not know what thirsty is?
I do.
Hey.
Huh?
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get a drink.
anything?
No.
Huh?
No.
You alright?
What? I don't have the lights in the crowd, but we're having it. This looks like it has a car.
Mm-hmm.
What's the inside of here? Will this actually give you muscles if you... Does this give you muscles?
No.
Do you eat the shell?
No, you don't eat the shell. You just eat what's inside of it.
Hello, guys.
Hi. You don't want none of your shrimp?
Hmm?
I said you don't want none of those shrimp?
I must have
right here.
Don't forget. Some more crabs. I love you. I gave you the last crab leg.
Mm-hmm. Oh, let me get that meat.
Let me get some of that meat. A lot of meat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, so you could eat.
Tell I love you, too. I gave you the last cluster.
What's a cluster?
No, there's more clusters in.
Mm-hmm. You ain't left with the shrimp.
Because I did not eat the clusters.
Me. Ate them. You and me?
Mm-hmm. The shrimp, Tom! Oh my God, the shrimp, Tom!
We eat all this.
After this, I guess I hit the casino. Hit the casino up.
So you're gonna knock the building down, right?
Nah.
Sam, what did you just say? Can I do
that? Okay, hit the casino up.
Is that where you could get
drinks? Oh, so you're gonna knock it out and make drinks?
Yeah, you can get drinks at the casino.
We can't go, sire.
I know what you're talking about, like these type of drinks.
Yeah.
Yeah, because like I played GTA and I never went there, but I think there was drinks.
GTA?
Yeah. Are you talking about the club on GTA?
No.
I've been to a club on GTA.
Think about starting a gaming channel.
Oh, I'm going to play Fortnite on that gaming channel. I'll be like, I'll be sweating on these kids because I got a soccer skin.
Yeah, but not really that good.
Shh. The fans want to know if I'm good, and I am. That's
yeah,
good.
She's good.
Just like the
better than me. Guys, she's not better than me.
Yes, I am.
Both of them good.
Well, who's better?
Both of y'all.
Comment who you think is more better.
Shout out to the one who made Fortnite.
The beast. That's Epic Games.
I made it.
Epic Games started Fortnite
it's
before
my
us.
Game. Alright. I wish I did.
What's up?
And comment down below who is better in Fortnite. I started in season 3. She started in season 9.
No,
I started in season 8. Duh.
It don't matter.
On my Switch.
It don't matter.
Yeah, he said he called me trash. Just like him.
Just trash. Like I was in season 3.
You were trash in season 3? Oh my gosh, I was sweating when you were at season 3. I can't wait in the 90s. Hmm? Like, I can create 90s.
You're not no season 1 or 2?
I am season 1.
No matter, we're not no game boys in here.
I'm not a boy.
You know I'm saying we're not no game bullies in here.
I thought you called me a boy.
Who said we were?
I'm just telling you.
I was about to say, if you call me a boy, I'm gonna be so mad.
You ain't gonna do nothing about it.
Yes, I would.
I'm gonna sit over there and eat that shrimp.
And delete your YouTube channel.
And then where are you gonna run to?
Nowhere.
You're gonna have to run somewhere.
Nah.
Sure. You can stop running your mouth.
Ooh.
Ooh, you. You always say ooh about something. Be like, ooh. I say ooh better than you. Say ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Say it the same thing.
Technically, we're not twins. I don't even know how to say technically.
Hmm? Technically.
Yeah, technically.
Technically.
I can't say it. Technically.
Crazy.
I can't say it fast.
Sounds like you're
saying. Okay, you guys.
Peace out.
That's the end of this video, you guys.
And I'm stuck on this. Slicks on these haters.
Stop.
You're a hater.
Thanks for watching the video, you guys.
Nobody likes haters.
Like, comment, subscribe.
And if you do not like, that means you'll have bad luck for the whole year.
Don't even start that. No.
I'm joking. Those are not true.
Like, comment, subscribe to the channel.
Peace.
Peace.